Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Seed Your Dragonspear. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Faces of Evil, Volume 13. Note that I did not find this book in my playthrough of Seed Your Dragonspear, but you can obtain it with the following command. More information in the video description. Most Batezu can only be harmed by enchanted weapons. The most powerful of fiends constantly radiate an aura of fear. Impervious to flame, fiends revel in the use of fire-based magic. The bite of some fiends is highly poisonous and may infect the victim with devastating disease. Batezu enjoy mind games. They often use charm magic to turn their opponents against each other. Powerful fiends possess certain magical abilities they can exercise at will. These include invisibility and teleportation. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Seed Your Dragonspear, Faces of Evil, Volume 13.